He answered his questions, directed him to us.
Pointed to the only person she knew could reach me. Yoshiko.
The forger.
She is an artist. To the world above, she's an institution. But to us, down here, she's a master. There's not a painting she can't forge, a document she cannot reproduce to your exact specification.
I have seen her work.
Likely many more times than you realize. It's testament to her talent that those above let her work with men like our host. You'd have to be very useful indeed to be given such latitude. She's exhibiting her more public work in New York as we speak, I believe.
You seem relaxed, Hicks.
I am. You see, either Wick dies in that gallery at the hands of my men, or via the contingency I've set in motion. I wouldn't want you to miss your appointment on the steps of the Continental.
I've seen too many make the exact mistake you're barreling towards, thinking that they alone will succeed, where so many have failed before.